Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Superfan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Good to see you, my boy.
Come up to my office slash museum grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
To Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets! What the hell? That was the defense command center! Oh no! Courtyard! Where the hell is Zero? Without the turrets, we're sitting ducks!
That's the spirit. Zero is hunting down your soldiers.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan. Oh, damn it. Null hounds! We can't reboot the turrets while their fields are active. Take them out! Longer. Eat it, Kanagawa! Eat that tasty Atlas tech! Yeah! Courtyard defenses are back online! Ooh, if we can get the rear defenses up too, we might actually survive this! Head through Atlas Tower. My troops are safe.
want Atlas anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees' organs than your guns.
Damn you, Katagawa! My brand!
Chew them to bits! Turrets are dead. Do you have a backup plan?
Oh, crap! Okay! Well, we left the Viper drive in the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Take your shot!
I got it! Got it! Target locked! Firing! Oh, it's beautiful! It's so beautiful! Oh, wow! I am legitimately crying! Oh, thank you. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man. Man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? No, 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 no! Oh, no, oh, no. Oh, no. Vault Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
Let's hunt.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
your last breaths going.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Thank you for saving my bro. That creep is finished.
Zero, I feared you had betrayed us.
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified.
As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
Its glory is unrivaled, its shining countenance sublime. The stars in the sky have gone dim, for all their brilliance is here, on your face. It's pretty sweet.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zenara destroyed. No more parties. Just cold space.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Good to see you, my boy.
Is this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
A lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
You did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
Ava, I could use some help up here.